Royal Baby. Royal family website may have leaked the name of the new baby. Has the royal baby's name accidentally been leaked on the royal family website? The royal baby may have a name. It seems that the web developer who manages the official site for the royal family might have accidentally leaked the name for the world to see. According to an April 26 report by People magazine, the royal family website has a specific page for each family member, including Queen Elizabeth, Prince William, Prince Harry, and Prince Charles. However, Prince George and Princess Charlotte's pages currently show an access denied screen to those who visit the website. The Daily Mail reveals that if you type in the link for a possibly Prince Albert, the very same access denied webpage comes up, giving off a huge clue that the royal baby's name could be Albert. However, if you type in the URL for Prince Arthur, the name that was seemingly at the top of Prince William and Kate Middleton's list for their third child, the site reads page not found. Although Arthur was thought to be the front runner for the royal baby name, Albert was also at the top of the list of possible names. Followers of the royal family know that Albert is a long-running family name dating back to Queen Victoria's husband, Prince Albert, in 1840. Albert was the birth name of Queen Elizabeth's father, King George VI. He used George as his name when he ascended to the throne in 1936 following the abdication of his brother. Albert may be the newest royal baby's name, but it is also Prince Andrew and Prince Harry's middle names. If Albert is confirmed as the royal baby's name, it may be in direct correlation to Prince William's brother, Harry, who will soon be walking down the aisle to wed Meghan Markle in the latest royal wedding. As previously reported by the Inquisitor, Prince Harry has officially asked his big brother Prince William to be the best man at his wedding. The news was confirmed on Thursday, and Kensington Palace released a statement revealing that the Duke of Cambridge was honored to stand beside his younger brother on one of the most important days in his life. The palace has yet to confirm if Albert is, in fact, the royal baby's first name, but an announcement is expected in the coming days.